So is it dangerous for someone that's living with type 2 diabetes to do ketogenic diet without measuring all of those biomarkers and just following the basic rules?
It can be. That's the really quick down and dirty answer. It can be. It can be very dangerous if you are not working with a physician. Why? Because medications that patients take for diabetes are intended to lower their glucose. And if you're making lifestyle interventions aimed at lowering your glucose, you can enter into a potentially really dangerous double whammy. That's why everyone entering into the Virta treatment plan not only gets their health coach who can help personalize their food choices, but they also have their own Virta physician who is ensuring that they are adjusting those medications appropriately, safely, but also getting them down so that people can successfully reverse their diabetes and get rid of some of their medications. So it is so important to have a partner in a physician who's working with you on this. And I can't stress that enough, because if we get those blood sugars to drop too quickly because no one is helping with medication adjustment, that can be incredibly dangerous.